Now, being a Filipino, we're so proud of Liza for her Hollywood debut. What was it like working with her?
We love Liza, like, so much.
I think she's incredible. And, you know, it's very obvious because the way that productions film in the Philippines is very different to the way a lot of productions run themselves within the U.S. And it requires a lot out of the actor.
Physically and mentally.
Physically and mentally. And it seems like, based on her stories, you guys produce a lot of content pretty quickly, which is which is an important part about your guys' productions out there. It was very obvious that Liza had cut her teeth and really become...
like an Olympian.
An Olympian, like a professional, very quick, and was able to conjure kind of emotions and skills within the scenes that would have probably taken...
A lot of people, more time.
Yeah, a lot more time.
She's also playing one of the most difficult characters in the film. I think it's really hard to play a mean girl. And she does it so brilliantly.
Yeah, and it's...
because you love her every single time she opens her mouth.
It's genuine and sweet, and it's not mean. It's,
and just like this,
yeah,
she got the role. You know, she understood the character and the complexity of that. It's not just how sweet she is as a person. She's playing this character. And it was the best, like... what would you say? Like, it was the biggest reflection of her professionalism when all of us were in a scene and our other co-star, Henry Eikenberry, who plays the love interest, like, of Liza and Lisa, he's laughing uncontrollably. And Liza's literally bawling. All the takes, 10 takes, she's crying every single time. And Henry can't even keep it together for a moment. Says a lot about us. Americans over here.
Oh, yeah.
But we love her, and we're so grateful to be her first Hollywood movie debut.
She killed it.
She killed it.
It was just, I mean, we were incredibly lucky to have this collaboration because we were really both on the same page in terms of the, like, 80s vibe, the, you know, the horror, the comedy, all of it.
Well, and working with friends is always such a wonderful thing. And, like, yes, I know people tell you not to cross the professional boundary of working with friends. I highly recommend it when you're dealing with something where they need to trust you, and you need to push them to more interesting places and to do strange things. So, unbelievably joyful on this.
Being a Filipino, also Zelda, you know, we're so proud of Liza for her Hollywood debut. What was it like working with Liza?
A dream come true. Honestly, that character, she brought so much life to, and there's such a wonderful, sweet earnestness to what she did with Taffy that I think those jokes that just sprung off the page then, like, they could have come off so mean, and she comes off so lovably. Yeah. I couldn't have asked for a better partner in that.
Zelda, I think, have you ever been to the Philippines? You know, there's a lot of people asking if you're very much in touch with the Filipino roots because, you know, we're so proud of everything that you've achieved, and especially with Lisa Frankenstein coming out.
I really want to go, and actually I do have family that is still there from my grandfather's side, but I never got the chance to, and he passed away when I was quite young. So honestly, it's actually been really lovely working with Liza and getting to reconnect with that part of myself outside of just loving food so much, like we were talking about that quite a lot. But I'm looking forward to going, and she said she'll take me around. So fingers crossed, it can be very soon.
You've been to the Philippines in 2018. Any plans of you coming back with hopefully Kathryn and maybe Liza taking you around?
She invited me and Zelda on a trip and was unable to attend.
She works a lot.
Yeah.
I'd love to come back. I loved Manila. I would love, love, love to go back. I think I ate more food than I ever have in my life in that 1 week that
wow.
I was with you guys. It was beautiful. Any chance. You guys invite me back, I'll come through, please.
We're inviting you, and Kathryn, please come too.
Thank you, I'd love to.